Split text into different columns. 1. Select the cell or column that contains the text you want to split. 2. Select data, text to columns. 3. In the Convert Text to Columns wizard, select Delimited, Next. 4. Select the delimiters for your data. For example, comma and space. You can see a preview of your data in the Data Preview window. 5. Select Next. 6. Select the destination in your worksheet, which is where you want the split data to appear. 7. Select Finish.